Your new Coyote pellet grill comes equipped with 3 temperature probes, each one with the ability to read a separate temperature. It gives you the ability to keep track of the internal temperature of whatever you're cooking. The ports are located conveniently on the left side of the grill. Simply insert the probe into the port and then insert the probe end into the meat that you're cooking. When not in use, make sure to replace the plug into the port to prevent any water damage. I can't think of a time when I've been smoking when it wasn't important to be able to deliver some food rare, some medium, and some well done. Now with the Coyote Smoker, you can do all 3.